In 2020, in the very beginning, we had people banging pots and pans outside. This time around, I've had people spit at me. I've had people scream at me.
People just don't understand it unless you're there.
I come into work just wanting to help my patients.
We are building our team back again, and we are building it back stronger and stronger.
You really love what you do, so you stick to it.